Nice.
That's a boy. since I can actually teach Gabriel Flash, I decided let's check out the cave. And now that we have Rock Smash as well, then, you know, we should be able to get through any passages.
Thank you.
Anxious, so let's go ahead and enter. New cave means new encounter. Who's our encounter? Can't use that. Not anything special in far grinding, didn't do that much before we had to go, so. Crit for 10, huh? Alright, that did 3. Credit for 10, so that means his base is level 4, high 5. Get extra sensory can actually make you flinch. Must have a very low chance because I never seen that flinch anything. And Gabriel can handle this. And that really does nothing. Sorry. Clean sweep. Alright, nice. Whew, and some good XP for it too. aren't gonna expect he has Geodudes. An Onix. Okay. Honestly, didn't expect that. That also means there's a chance that Onix will be here. Ah, that's good, that's good. However, I got something for that. That's scary, actually. That's really scary. Alright, let's defense curl a little bit. But yeah, we'll definitely need a defense curl. Hurt by bye. Alright, we'll both be raising our defense. Let's go. I think that does two. Alright. Let's see. This is a trainer, but let's check it here. Onix at level 11. Okay, it learns Rock Throw. Hold on. It did Bind, Harden, Mud Sport, Screech. No, no, no. It did Bind, Harden, Screech. It didn't do Mud Sport. Mud Sport. What was that Geodude before? Alright. So it either has Tackle or Rock Throw. If it has Rock Throw, I can't put in Cindy. If it doesn't have Rock Throw, if it has Tackle, then we're putting in Cindy. Right now. Nice. Good. A miss. That's great. Alright. We need to last out this Bind. Free from Bind. Perfect. That makes it fall harshly. Yeah. That's my defense curling. It's just gonna keep doing that, that's fine. We will have a battle of endurance. How many does Screech have? 40? It's only using, so I'm assuming, at this point I actually have to assume that it only has Bind, Tackle, like I have to assume that at this point, right? If it has Rock Throw won't do anything. If it has Tackle, Tackle will be the problem. So, hey, nice with the crit. It must have Rock Throw, and it knows Rock Throw is not effective, that's why it's not going for it. Alright, so it's our game. It won't use Rock Throw, and even if it does, it's not going to be effective. Easy. Easy. Slight bit of concern, but no, we pulled through that. Still waiting for that first encounter. I will definitely take some speed, speed points though. Oh wow. Sweet Kiss, that's a fairy type move, isn't it? Normal? Still normal, huh? What does Sweet Kiss do? Causes confusion. That. So I think Rowl and Charm work the same. Sharply lowered, so we'll get rid of Rowl. We don't need two attacks that do the same thing. Dude, I can handle that. If it knows Brick Break, that's the only problem. Is that a crit? That wasn't a crit. Jeez, Gabriel. Those EVs were faster than them. Gabriel is just tanking through this. Level 8, this definitely won't one-shot it. It'll get it very close. If any of them had sturdy, this would have been different. None of them have sturdy. Defense curl, passive move. If they're doing defense curl, then they don't have brick. They don't learn it naturally, I don't think, but you can teach it to them, so I was very cautious of that, but it doesn't seem like that was worthy of issue. Alright, come on, encounter. Yes, let's go. Alright. Ah, I didn't heal Jesse. Okay. It's gonna have to be Nate then. Oh, no. I don't think I can hypnotize that. So it has to be Nate. Supersonic, not that much of a threat. Yeah, it'll be a bit annoying, but I'm not trying to do anything serious. Less than 50% health, that catch rate should just be golden. There we go. Whoa, I messed up that spelling horribly. To get him and my Magikarp out of the box. Oh, It's alright. Golem should be fine. It's level 6. Shouldn't be any problem. Fine, yeah, but you should use Harden, so. Since you didn't, at least you thirded. Or more than half, alright. Wasn't even a crit, jeez. Nah, that Harden's not gonna be enough now. Oh, faster, huh? Okay. as I have a sleeping Pokemon, that's hilarious. Ooh. Black apricot or apricorn, excuse me. don't blame you. Something about this rock. Before I go through that trouble, I might as well give me a new encounter. I gotta be honest, I don't particularly know if Hoppit is a good encounter. I guess it's good to have a grass type, but Hoppit, I'm not sure. Yeah, I know we're fast asleep, but I already know from grinding that at level 6, Hoppit has literally no attacks that can hurt me with, so we're just gonna sleep the day away as it wastes its synthesis, apparently. There we go. Alright, poison sting. Do half health. Good. Go ahead and synthesis. Alright. Another poison sting. Do not crit. Do not crit. I mean, I have no regrets on that. It was a high-low roll, and I rolled high. That was my fault. I rolled high, and I should have been more prepared. Intimidate. Good job, good job. Smash. That's good, that's good. You know, that's actually not a bad strat. That's actually not a bad strat. I actually applaud him for that. Yep, that's exactly why, because now you can get off defense curls faster than I can attack. All I need is a crit, though. All I need is one crit. I don't see why you rock polish, you're already faster, but alright. Maybe he knows I'm gonna rock polish, or he assumes that. There's the crit. This is also the advantage of giving Geodude the rock smash, because I can put him up against other Geodudes. Oh, he has another Pokemon. That's tricky. That's tricky. I definitely can't put Gabriel out. Even though he has a psychic type move, he is normal type. I cannot put Gabriel out. Dodd is a little interesting though. Dodd is normal flying. So I don't think they negate. It's the thing. Uh, Actually, no. They do negate, so it's actually full negation. So in this fight, it really just comes down to who's doing more damage. And honestly, Dot has very trash defense. So I'm hoping that we have better speed. Because our IVs, I'm not going for Hypnosis. Hypnosis is too much of a wild card. And if he crits me on anything, my low defense is, it's not going to be worth the risk. So we're going to peck for faster. Neuters. Leer. Alright, so here's the thing. If he's leering, he lowered my defense further. So he's either going to leer again, or he's going to try something. Here's the thing. He knows not to attack with a fighting type move because he knows that's not going to do enough damage. Machop. Hold on. Okay. Phone call came at the worst moment, so, alright. His only attack should be fighting type moves. Oh man, he's level 11, that means he already knows revenge, which is rare. That's really bad, actually. Cindy's got Blaze, which is good, but recoil damage. Oh, really? Really? I did not know that. Alright. I will definitely make it my moves like Takedown and Head Smash then. That's good to know. Here's the thing though, like, the defense is necessary. The defense is so necessary. Okay, so here's my strat. Since Jesse is just poison, fighting type moves are not very effective against poison. And the second Jesse comes in, she's gonna have Intimidate. Intimidate, bind, poison. I said bind, I meant wrap. All these layers are getting me nervous. I can't afford for it to leer again. I'm gonna switch out to Dot. It must keep using leer because it knows. It knows that the... Okay, hold on. Because it knows its fighting type moves are not gonna be effective. Regardless of the fact that my defense is not high. So it keeps prioritizing Leer. But because of that, that'll actually be its downfall. Peck should actually kill. Wow, just move. Okay, good job, Dot. Oh man, that was split three ways, Jesus. Okay. Yeah. So you say. Huh. What do you got, little Timmy? Oh, we can buy super potions now. That's actually pretty useful. Okay. We don't need them right now. No one's at that level of health yet. We should buy another repel. Okay. I think he offense. Yeah. Alright. Yes. Alright, I think that's a good stopping point. Got out of the cave, got to the new town. We will level up and grind a little bit before we attempt the second gym. Second gym treater should be bug type, so alright. Oh yeah, there's somebody here who's supposed to give me, or supposed to make apricots out of my, make pokeballs out of my apricorns. I was hoping he'd give me a rod. All right. Okay, where's Kurt? What is this? Farfetch, Wait, there's an apricorn down there. Hold on. My dude! Okay. Oh. I'll go get your grandpa back. Alright, guess he went over to the well. Alright, we'll go down there. Well, before we go down there, one session here. We are not in a bad spot. We might have to grind a little bit more. I definitely want to get Gabriel to evolve, so I'm going to have to raise our friendship level. At some point, I'll go get Crow. I'll go get Crow and my Magikarp out of the box and level them up. But that'll be done off screen with some grinding, so we'll pick this up when we go back down the well, or go down the well, and then after that we should be able to challenge the next gym. So yeah, till then.